I need your assistance regarding oil furnace igniter problems.
The modern oil furnace has an electrical ignition system. It used to be a transformer that caused a spark across electrodes above the nozzle where the oil came out.
Kind of like a spark plug then.
That spark would normally be very intense, but it only running when the furnace is on.
That would be all winter.
The old-fashioned transformer assembly has been replaced by a more efficient electronic igniter. It contains a transformer, but it uses an electronic supplying circuit that uses less power than the prior one.
But it does not always work.
There are a few oil-fueled gravity-fed space heaters that had a pilot flame like a kerosene heater, but those are rare.
My furnace is a traditional oil furnace.
An igniter is kind of like a spark plug and can essentially shut off the power and oil, let it cool, open it up and test it.
How do I test it?
Open the fuel nozzle, and you can use that time to clean it and remove any clogs, just in case the thing wouldn't ignite due to lack of fuel.
What then?
Turn on the circuit breaker, push the red button on the furnace and see if you see a spark.
If it does spark, that means the cleaning might have fixed it. Or the rebooting did.
If it does not spark, turn off the power again, then take the wires off the igniter transformer and check them with an ohmmeter.
I think that measures resistance.
If the reading is zero, the igniter is dead and needs to be replaced. Any other measurement means the igniter is not the problem.
What else could be the problem?
There's a transformer that feeds power to the igniter. Test that with the ohmmeter, and if the meter says it is zero, that's dead.
I do not know if I have the skills to replace the parts, but simply knowing what needs to be replaced can save me a small fortune in labor.
The electrode tip has to be put in the exact same spot as the prior one. If you put it in at the wrong place, the igniter won't ignite the oil vapor.
That's a good reason to leave it to a professional.
The other risk of doing it yourself is that if you damage or bend the mounting bracket for the igniter, it won't be in the right place to work.
What if it is not a hardware issue?
The safety systems on the furnace shut down if it doesn't sense the light of the flame, and if it doesn't sense a flame, it shuts down the furnace. That sensor can be too dirty to work or broke, but that's not a common reason the ignition won't work.